it will be very burdensome to comply with. It will necessarily, I think, increase the cost for firms like Janney to administer that rule. That's going to translate in some form or fashion to our investment advisors and our clients, and it might get to a point, and we're hoping this won't be the case, but it might get to a point where it may be too costly to serve the smaller account.